this patient presented with a landed in the ankle region. You could say we invaded our outside, but still a persisting infection, and the patient was having fever and persistent in the ankle region, discolored region, and the infected tissues you could see in the dorsum of the ankle also. Just a proper debrief, just see the discoloration gone, and you could see the healing, healthy healing wounds actually. So just a everybody thinks it's a mere cutting. It's not like that. If you don't do properly, the patient may enter into pending amputations. The other successfully healed case has been saved from amputations. So, kindly take care, reach a proper specialist. Thanks for watching.